Welcome to WebStylePress. If you are new here, consider subscribing and hit bell icon. How to transfer large files online? Do you transfer or share files with friends and colleagues? Especially if you are a designer, sending large design files like PSD, AI, video files, archive files is pain. Regular email service won't allow large files to be attached. Popular services like Gmail won't allow you to attach JavaScript files. Gmail even scans zip files before attaching, and if it finds JavaScript files, it will disallow it. So there are restrictions with email services in case of sending files and attaching files or file attachments. We have several ways to send large files, like you can upload the files to online drives or cloud storage services and share with others, but then other person will need an account on that cloud storage to download those files. We have shared free cloud storage services of up to 100 gigabyte and 200 gigabyte in previous video. You can check that out as well. I will link that video. You need a solution to attach files and send via link. You can send that link in email as well. You cannot send large files via email, but you can share download link for large files via email. I use large file transfer services daily from office and from home to send project files or design files to colleagues and clients. We just use these services on regular basis. Here are my favorite large file transfer services that I have been using. WeTransfer. WeTransfer.com. It allows 2 gigabyte of free file transfer. You can attach your file and get the link directly, and then you can share this link. You can copy this link and share this link via email or in Messenger to send your file, or you can send the file via email. Send email transfer. Type recipient's email address, type your email address, you can include message, and then you can transfer. Or just generate transfer link and send. So we transfer 2 gigabyte free file transfer. Transfer now.net. It allows 4 gigabyte of free file transfer. You can attach files, you can add folder, you can send via email, you can generate link and share the link, you can even customize your link that you will share with others. So transfer now, 4 gigabyte of free file transfer. home.bigg.ly. It allows 4 gigabyte of free file transfer. It will just send an email, it won't transfer via link. filemail.com allows 5 gigabyte of free file transfer. You can send as email, you can send as link, you can add files, you can add folders. And and send. So file mail 5 GB. pCloud transfer. pCloud is a cloud storage service and file transfer service. transfer.pcloud.com. pCloud allows 5 GB of free file transfer. Recipient email, your email message, and then send files. 2 GB of free file transfer service should be enough, and 5 GB is more than enough, I believe. But after this, things get interesting. We have got send anywhere, send-anywhere.com. By using this service, you can upload a file, then secure it with this input key. Key can be any words or any numbers, or create a free account to generate a shareable link or send an email. Select link and then send. This service is ad supported, and in case you don't choose to use this secret key, you will need an account, a free account. So this is the link, and this service allows 10 GB of free file transfer. 10 GB. Recipient will need this secret key if you choose to provide secret key to download files that you are sending. And here we have got myairbridge.com. myairbridge allows 20 GB of free file transfer. Send files via email, send files via link, and as you can see, 3.29 KB/20 GB. It allows 20 GB. I bet you didn't know that 20 GB. You have an option to transfer file of size up to 20 GB for free. Few things that you should know with these file transfer services. You can transfer files to many people at the same time. You can attach multiple files. You can attach almost any file type or folder usually. File transfer link expires after few days, usually 3 or 7 days for most of these services. They cannot keep that file for you for free for unlimited period of time, you know that. So there you go. File transfer services from 2 GB free file transfer limit to 20 GB free file transfer limit. I hope you like this video. If I missed anything, comment down below. If you haven't already subscribed, subscribe to this channel and hit bell icon to receive updates. Join us on social media. Links are in the description below. Stay tuned for more updates. I will see you in the next video. Thank you.